In this short video, we will introduce an alternative way of lyophilization for producing sterile bulk pharmaceuticals. Freeze-drying bulk pharmaceuticals is usually done in a tray dryer. Well, Hosokawa Micron has now developed the active freeze dryer. The active freeze dryer offers many advantages. Sterile processing without the need for employee or environment protection. After drying, there is no additional milling or crushing required. Much simpler operation and handling. And it is suitable for cleaning in place and sterilization in place. On top of that, the active freeze dryer generates end products of superior quality, with small, dry, free-flowing nanoparticles and an open, porous structure for good dispersibility. The active freeze dryer is a one-pot deep vacuum processor with gentle agitation and a cooled and heated wall. Suspension goes in, freezing starts, followed by sublimation, and dry, free-flowing powder comes out. The active freeze dryer offers the following key features. Fully contained one-pot process. No post-processing required. Easy handling. Suitable for CIP and SIP. Unique product quality. High process yield. And available from lab and clinical scale to large industrial units. The active freeze dryer has proven suitable for processing many products. Want to know if active freeze drying is suitable for your product? Contact us for more information or to schedule a test in our test center in the Netherlands.